She was the queen of New Orleans. At 1026 Conti Street, you know that normal wilders change the game. Well, you could find her on the third floor. You sit right down and she'd grab you a girl. A tycoon of teas, that was her trade. Oh, the last madam in the land, born in 1901. She was lonesome, needed love like the rest of her. And the still of the night is filled with that truth. And that's what I like about the South, they used to sing. Oh, in 1936, Alvin Collins was at the top of the list, public enemy number one. Oh, and Norma wanted to help a girl. So the madam, oh, she helped nab him. And President Hoover gave her a pardon. She had them politicians in the palm of her hand. Oh, because the last madam in the land was born in 1901. She was lonesome, needed love like the rest of us. And the still of the night is filled with half-truths. That's what I like about the sound they used to sing. Married five times, met a boy when she was past her prime. Wayne Bernard made her take her life. You know she picked him up when he was 22. Oh, ooh, I want to be. I said, well, head now, get out the way now,
for the queen
of New Orleans.